Hi there, I'm Bryce, and I'd like to show you how easy it is to import your own 3D animations into the Animatron Editor. From your 3D software of choice, be sure to export your rendered animations as JPEG or PNG image sequences. Now, from the Animatron Editor, simply click on the Import button and choose to select files from your computer. Select all of your rendered image sequence files and click Open. Once your images are fully loaded into the editor, you can choose to import them to the canvas as an image sequence. Then choose the duration per image of the sequence. This places the images across the timeline, one after another, and groups them into one nested layer. If your 3D animation is meant to be looped, be sure to change its end action to loop for the duration of the video. Or simply match the scene duration to that of the image sequence and set the video to loop. If you wish to upload your 3D animation to your website with a transparent background, be sure to turn the opacity of the canvas to 0% before rendering. And just remember, for websites and universal playback, it's best to download as an HTML5 video. For sharing and social media purposes, choose GIF or MP4 video. Thanks for watching! And good luck with all of your amazing 3D animations!